Hello viewers, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all having a lovely day. It's nice and sunny outside. So today's method is legit, it's real easy to do. I'm gonna show you real people that have earned money from doing this method in just a second. Also, if you like this kind of videos, please like this video, share with your friends, and consider subscribing to the channel, okay? So I'm gonna show you this website. It's legit. I'll show you real people that have made money from doing this method so that you know that I'm not wasting your time, okay? So right here on Reddit, I just cashed out my first $100 from Capterra for the first time, okay? And people ask for referral links and whatever and whatnot, okay? Now what you do here is basically write reviews, okay, for these websites, for the website. These are different products, easy to use products. I will show you just how to do it, okay? Do not run off and go do it yourself, as you may do it wrong and this will result in you not getting paid. You will get rejected from the platform and you will not be able to submit reviews and get paid for them, okay? This is $10 a review. Very easy to do. Now there's a decent amount of programs that almost anyone in any industry could write an honest review about. It's LinkedIn Jobs, PowerPoint, Canva, all these companies have software that is free to use, easy to use, and you can do it yourself, okay? So let me show you the payment. Okay, I'm just gonna take it down to this other guy. Okay, the payouts vary depending on the date you submitted your review. So this is real stuff, I'm not making this up. Okay, same date review submitted. Okay, 1 week, 1 week, 4 days, next day, 1 week, 2 days. Okay, so you guys can see that people are making money with this method. Now the website's name is Capterra. Now first thing you need to do is sign up with Capterra and then create the profile. Now fill out your profile 100% correctly, guys. Make sure that you fill out your profile full to 100%. If you did not, you may not get paid for reviews, okay? So right here, once you are in your dashboard, you can click to review a product, okay? Or just go to the search bar, review software, then search here Dropbox. So I'm selecting Dropbox. Then search for Dropbox. Okay, so Dropbox Business, Dropbox Paper. You can select any one of these because they are free to use. Okay, they have a free trial which you can use. And now we are going to submit a review. Okay, so first name. Okay. This is just testing for you guys, okay? This is just a test for you guys, just to show you how it works. Company size, 2 to 10. Okay, I'm a user. Then you go next. Okay, now this is page 2. Okay, overall quality. Make sure that you select all of these up to 5 stars. Now one of the most important thing is the guidelines. I just want to show you the guys the guidelines before I forget. See, they tell you to be specific. Instead of just saying that you like the product, say why. You have to be readable for others, so make sure what you write can be comprehended by the reader so they know what you are trying to say, okay? And try to highlight positives and negatives, which means you need to list pros and cons for the software or the product that you have used, so people know how it stacks up. That's why I'm telling you guys to do something easy like Dropbox or Google Docs or whatever, so that you guys can have an idea. You really have an idea how it works, and you can just review that product and give them an insight to it. Okay, the best reviews are written. The best reviews are those written by about current software versions. Okay, so you can choose to use it now. Okay, then you will see how it works. Okay, so it's all free to do. Okay, and be sure to follow these guidelines when leaving a review. So make sure you read this. Okay, be yourself, be honest, don't review
your own product. Don't write abusive, hateful, threatening or harassing content. Don't include others' personal information. Keep your focus on the software. Now that's really easy to do. Okay, so now we're at page 2. Okay, so now we're at page 2, and this is what I want you guys to do. My overall quality rating, just give these 5 stars, 4 stars, 4 stars, 5 stars, 5 stars, okay? And then, like these others here, rated features which are optional, document storage, okay? It's high. Do this, okay? Just do this and that, okay? Just do that, and also you go here, go inexpensive, type 2, and then 9 or 10, whichever one you like, then go next. Okay, now you type your review. So I know that you guys might be stuck on this, but what you can do is just rewrite someone else's review, not from, for example, like a Glassdoor or Yelp or whatever. Just go here, do a Google, a quick Google search, Dropbox paper review pros and cons. Okay, so then you go do a quick search in Google. Okay, so you can either read here on Quora if you want to, or any of these other websites. Okay, so this guy gives it a 4-star rating. So let's see. Okay, it's by users. Now let's open this website here, Tech Talk Zone. Now what you need to do is just rewrite this very easily and simply, and just copy and paste it in here, what you've rewritten in your own words, okay? And then also, if you switch from a different product, you can use your Google Docs, okay? Just Google Docs. That's all you need to do. Then click here, submit, and then you should be done. Okay, so I didn't fill in mine completely 100%, okay, because I don't want to not make money doing this method. So what I will do also is go to read this review on a different product which I have not submitted the reviews for, and then I will also submit this. So this is really easy to do, guys. You can do this from your phone, even from your desktop. It doesn't matter. Okay, this works worldwide. I hope you guys find this method really easy to do, and I hope you guys make some money with this. I'll be seeing you in the next video, so be sure to subscribe to the channel. And also, if you've liked this video, just give it a quick thumbs up and enjoy the rest of your weekend, guys. I'll see you next week.